We're having a baby!
We've been keeping a secret from you guys.
For a while now, huh?
I'm pregnant.
She's pregnant.
We're gonna be parents. What?
That doesn't even feel real. I feel like that's one of the first times we both said that.
2022, baby.
2022, baby.
Yeah. So, we thought this would be a great way to kick off our videos for the new year with sharing our big secret with you guys.
Yeah, we found out back in September, so we've had the secret for a while
now. Yeah, it's been really hard, but yeah. Yeah, we just started telling friends, and now you guys. So, I have some footage from the day that I took the pregnancy test, and we're gonna put that in the video today.
Yeah, so roll the Hailey Cam iPhone footage.
First time ever. Be right back. I just took one for the first time.
Are you serious?
I think I'm.
What the heck?
That's the first time I've ever taken one.
Just now?
But my period is late. Oh. I don't believe it yet. There's a second one in the box, so I'll have to take another one. But I still don't know if it's real. Like, I feel weird even filming it. I don't know if this is even real.
Well, we gotta film it just in case.
I pictured in my head that I would, like, surprise you somehow, but I just started crying in the bathroom and needed to come out.
Just instantly.
You're just pacing until you gotta pee again?
That's like right away.
Instantly. Let me see.
Why does it happen so quick?
It's like instant.
I think that means you're pregnant, Peach.
I don't believe it yet.
What, you're not gonna believe it until a doctor tells you so? What do you think, boy?
So as you saw, it was very emotional.
Well, the freaking test turned, like, instantly.
Yeah, I didn't even have time to flush. It turned positive so fast. And I always pictured that when I found out I was pregnant one day, I would make some fun surprise for you to find out, too. But I was just like, I need to tell Bryce.
She, like, opened the bathroom door and just came right out to me watching skateboard videos. And then you put the test on my laptop, and I was staring at it like I didn't even know what it was. I don't know if I've ever seen a pregnancy test in real life before.
Yeah, so me either.
I was trying to read it. I'm, what does this mean? And then finally it clicked.
We were both in shock. But yeah, so he was like, well, we got to take a second one too because there's two in the box.
And then that one turned equally as fast.
Yeah.
Like so quick.
And I was still just in shock. I was excited, but I just didn't believe it yet. So a few weeks later, we had our first doctor's appointment and they verified it, and then we had our first ultrasound, and we got to see the little baby.
And then it really became real. Yeah. This made it really real for Hailey.
And this was taken at 10 weeks, and I'm just about to 20 weeks now, so... Oh, yeah, we're going to find out the gender pretty soon.
Yeah, we've had quite a few appointments since then. And yeah, the big gender ultrasound appointment is coming up next. So excited for that.
And when we told all of our family and some friends, we caught that on video. So we'll probably edit that together for another video for you guys to see.
Yeah, that'll be a really good one. Their reactions were just priceless. It was so
good. Literally, like... I was shaking the whole time, like being able to tell your parents that they're going to be grandparents for the first time. That was amazing.
For sure. Also, you might have seen a little hint at this in our last video that we posted yesterday.
We put a little teaser in there if you watched to the end.
Because we showed these bad boys off. I don't know if those are focusing. They're so small, I got to do the hand thing behind them.
Like a true YouTuber.
But we got these custom made, 2022 on the back. And of course, with the black laces to match.
Yeah, that is Bryce's signature, so we have little custom Converse.
Yeah, this is like the first thing I thought about. I was like, we gotta get these shoes ordered.
They're so cute. Look how small. We just, like, we pick these up every day and we just freak out.
But yeah, want to wish everyone a happy new year.
Yes, happy new year. Wait, we gotta get Lou.
Oh yeah, get Lou and our baby.
Happy New Year from Lou!
Happy New Year from Lou, Hailey, and I, and our new baby coming soon.
Baby Miller coming May 2022.
Cheers to new adventures!